I shouted it up before, but thank you, Wilmington Home Amusement. Please give it up for them. Without them, this car would not have been possible. This show, which was thrown together, I'd say in like a day and a half, who are some of my best fucking friends to play with, would not be possible without this venue, so thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.